What's up? We're in Sweden. This is kind of new. Everything here is new. I'm super excited because I've never been here before. I've been to Europe before, but I've never been to Sweden. And we also know some friends here, so we're gonna meet up and hang out.
First time we've ever been here. It's my birthday present, which I appreciate. It's cool so far.
Very cool.
But we're also very touristy.
Yeah.
Which we don't want to be touristy. See, Dan and I haven't ever been to Europe together. This trip makes it kind of cool and special. I've been to Europe a couple times and more recently, and she's
humble
been
brag.
When she was a young. How old were you?
Like 10. To England.
We're excited to be in Europe together because we haven't been here.
And
we haven't been. Right.
You can drink.
We're gonna drink.
Yeah.
You see, in Sweden, there's a lot of different things that I didn't know about. A, sunlight lasts like forever. Nighttime only lasts, I think, 7 hours from sunset to sunrise. 7 hours. Insane. It's weird because the daylight is out for like 17, 18 hours. And normally back at home in New York, your time limit of being having sunlight is way, way far less. But here, you have a lot shorter nighttime and a lot longer daylight. It was literally 10:30 last night and there's still light in the sky. One thing I really like about Sweden and being here and just being in any country in general is like they have so many different customary things. Like in the United States, we tip a lot. Here, tipping's like weird, it's abnormal. Because they have actually good, they make good money, so they don't need tips, but you know, you can still do it.
1, 2, 3,
fuck it.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you.
So this is Old Town. This is where, it's like what's Sweden, or Stockholm? This is what like, this is like the original, it's like the OG Stockholm. It's nice. We're headed to a photo museum. It's right there. I don't know if I can film in there, but I'm gonna try.
Now when the lights turn out on focus, overdose slow, hope don't choke. This loses psychosis, kitty cat wrote it, blinking out slow, get the most so flushes.
Now when the lights turn out on focus, overdose.
exquisite psychosis. Kitty cat poked it, thinking I'd smoke it. The most so flocious. Swing it by both, keep it breathing, keep it up. We could spark trees and I won't see meaning. We could catch feelings, speak about dreams and I run so freely. Speak about you and me, I'm so deeply.
Overdose, slow hope, dope, don't choke. This lucid psychosis, kitty cat broke it. Leaking out slow, get the most so flocious. We about both, keep it breathing, keep it dark. We could spark dreams and I won't see me. We could catch feelings, speak about dreams and the world so free. Speak about you and me, oh so deeply.
Pretty rad museum, not gonna lie. There's still more, but I think we're also getting hungry, so.
Can I put the chocolate in your backpack?
You can put the chocolate in my backpack.
Okay.
It's ready. Here it comes. It's
Thank
going
you.
In.
Can
you feel it?
Yes. Marabou?
Marabou.
Marabou.
Not Marabou.
So Puck, why don't you tell me about yourself and tell me where we know each other from.
My nickname is Mizra. My name is Puck. I live in Sweden. Where
yes.
are we at right now?
That's where we are.
I'm not currently living in this city, but I traveled here to meet these guys.
But you grew up here, right?
Yeah, I grew up here, outside of the city. And we met through H1Z1.
We did. That was
yeah.
a long time. That was a long time
that
ago.
That was a long time ago.
That game has changed a lot since
yeah.
then. Yeah, we all just were playing a game. We met you, and you decided mm-hmm. to hang out in the stream, and we mm-hmm. decided that, you know, you're a mod material.
And I've been here ever since.
Yeah, it's been fun. It's nice. It's
yeah.
nice to get a perspective from other people that are in the channel and that watch and, you
yeah.
know. Miss Ra also streams, so twitch.tv/MissRa with two A's. Two S's, two A's.
Come sub to me.
Yeah, but there's no like left or right.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I guess
You're ready for this game? You got this.
Look at the turtles!
Dancing.
With sushi?
So, we were gonna play this game, but we roached it. Rock, paper, scissors. Doesn't matter. Dana lost, so she's playing the game.
And I'm kicking ass at it.
I think. Okay. Okay, talking fish wolf.
I don't think any of us understand what that means.
I think I did well though.
So at first, none of us knew how to play this game. Dana's already mastered it. She's mastered it. Best credit we've ever spent.
Yeah. I'm gonna, like, this is gonna take another hour.
I think Sweden's awesome. We've been here for 4 days and it's been super cool. I recommend you come here. It's different in terms of a lot of ways, like tipping and getting your check. Huge thing, by the way, getting your check here, you have to ask for it. If you don't ask for it, you're not gonna get your check. Ask for your check. It's weird, especially for being an American, like you just wait, so it's different. But I like it here. I think it's cool. It's time right now, sunny. Right now it is, what time?
9:13.
It is 9:13 p.m. Look at this sky. So how do you feel about Sweden?
I love it. It's great. The people are great, everyone's super friendly.
And you've learned to say...
Ursäkta. Jag talar inte svenska. Pratar du engelska? Engelska.
What she's saying, and what is very basic and what you should learn.
Excuse me. Ursäkta.
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 Which is excuse me.
Jag talar inte svenska.
I don't speak Swedish.
Pratar du engelska?
Do you speak English? And I know,
Yes, it has been very helpful.
It has been. We've literally asked every single person, do you speak English?
Yeah. And I mean, every person does. We just don't want to be like the Americans who are like, kick in the door and be like, y'all speak English, right? Like, and then just fire guns into the air.
We just don't want to be assholes. And I think it's a good way to learn at least a bit of the language to try to communicate with them.
Yeah.
I think it shows a little bit more, like, we're trying. And it's not like you speak English.
Ursäkta. Jag talar inte svenska. Pratar du engelska?
Now you know.